Hayward has it. Well, he actually lost the basketball, not knocked away. And then he comes back to make a great recovery play. What recovery defense on the part of Gordon Hayward, atoning for the mistake.